So Philosophy for Children, or P4C, is a teaching tool that was created by Matthew Lipman in the 1970s in the US. And it's used in over 30 countries worldwide, and it's used to engage children in a dialogue about a question that they have generated themselves. I use Philosophy for Children in my classroom in many ways. I always use it in our IPC curriculum, so I can link it very closely with geography and history. The children love using it in literacy. They will take a stimulus, so in literacy we may have a poem, The Highwayman, for example, and the children will want to discuss The Highwayman, and we often get onto a discussion about theft and is it okay to steal and why do people steal. So when they have something like a poem or a campaign poster from a political broadcast, the children will always have lots of questions about it. And P4C allows them to discuss those questions in a structured format and to hopefully find some answers. The P4C session that I use is very structured, and I follow the Sapere line of inquiry, which has 10 points. So it starts with a little warm-up exercise, then we have a stimulus. So I would give the children a photograph, or it may be a poem that we're studying, or it may be a video of a party political broadcast. That's the IPC unit that we're doing at the moment. So you give them a stimulus. The children will then think. They have thinking time for 2 minutes. It's the quietest time in any classroom. And they think about the stimulus, and they generate their own questions that they have about this stimulus. Then they split into smaller groups and they have small peer discussions. There's usually 4 or 5 students in those groups. And the purpose of that group is to come up with one question to put forward to the whole group, which then the whole group discuss. So there have been many studies into the value of using P4C in the classroom. Just recently, this summer, the BBC published an article about a study that showed that using P4C had increased children's reading and math ability by 2 months over a year. They respect each other more. They listen more to each other's arguments. I've used P4C in the classroom and then been out on the playground and seen two children fall out, but then take a moment and say, oh, hang on, I can see this from your point of view and I can see this from your point of view. And they actually use the same language that they're using in the classroom.